Hello, everybody. Sorry, I'm a bit late. I had a cat that was begging for attention, and you know, you can't say no to a cat when they want attention. But hello, hello, hello. I'm back. I'm glad y'all are here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Mondays, or Murder Mondays, or whatever you want to call them. Hold on just a second. I'm about to get spotted, and I just didn't get out of line of sight here. Announcements. Hey, let's just get out of the main road. Let's go ahead and loot that. June 14th. Starting June 14th, I will be unavailable for a couple of months while I take a vacation. You know, everybody needs a break. Everybody deserves a break. But yeah, I'll be taking a couple of months off of streaming starting June 14th. I'll still be available on Discord and the like, so if you want to hang out and chat and say hi and all of that shit, I will be available for that. Yeah. Beyond that, you should check out my Patreon. I have a Patreon now where you can support me much more directly than through Twitch if you wish. Purely optional. You still have full unfettered access to all of my content, but I will appreciate you and love you forever. I will be getting more, what are they called? Tiers of subscription tiers and time. Currently there's only the $1 a month one, and you get a thank you card at the end of the screen, at the end of the stream. Yeah, all proceeds from Patreon will go directly back into my content creation. And so that means none of it will be going to my personal pocket, unlike with Twitch, in which it will be going to my personal pocket, in addition to content creation. Patreon will be going purely right back into my content creation. Anyway, I hope y'all are doing well. I am going to go ahead and get started. Oops, there we go. Now, I'd forgotten last stream that there is another Citizen E. I want to do some running around in New Orleans. I want to pick ups and stuff like that. Like, I want to get these diary pages and stuff. Maybe some collectibles, I don't know. But also, somewhere in this area, there's a viewpoint there. Somewhere in this area is another Citizen E, somewhere in this general area. So I'm gonna be looking for that. Citizen E being the things that are like, they show you the truth of the unedited Templar version of things. Let's go to the viewpoint first, shall we? A good old viewpoint. Pardon me, coming through, don't mind me. Just gonna yeet up the building. Oh, it's a church, fair. There was a glitch in the Matrix. Those birds did not. I apologize for all the coughing I'm doing. I took meds before going live, but they haven't kicked in yet, so... Apologies. Alright, now then. Alright, excuse me. Pardon me, come on through.
Oh, Seigneur, je peux mourir au vieux.
Nope, not that way. I want to change into the lady outfit. Pet the kitty? No? Okay, fine. Lol. Fellas.
My, my, it must be my birthday.
Okay, so I can't get that one because it's up on a thing.
Where did you get the nice hat?
At least I think it was here. Hold on, let me just... One moment. Oop, wrong button. Un momento, por favor. I want this and that and that and then that. Okay. So now I am too far north. That's what it is. I need to be down here. Right? Right. Somewhere around there.
Look at his face, fellas. Like a dog.
Must not be active yet. This is supposed to be the area that it pops up in. Oh, hey, puppy. Sorry, I didn't see you there. Pet the dog. Pet. Pet. Give him other pats and pets and scritches. Good boy.
Sure ain't no Harry, Dan.
Sorry. Okay, let's just go change. If I'm actually paying attention to where I'm going, doesn't it?
Am I not handsome?
Heureusement pour vous. go with slave so that I can run around without having the Yeah, this is fine. All right, hold on. Let's put that there. That's there, that's there, that's there. You know what? Let's put you there. Just gonna shank you real quick. Eat. It's fine. Ow. Hey, Queen, good to see you. Good to see you. Glad you could make it. Just doing some light collectibles gathering because I have not had the time to do this outside of stream without accidentally progressing the storyline. So. Pardon me, coming through, don't mind me. In fact, I'm going to just, you know, it's fine. See, it's fine. I saw in the group chat that your day hasn't been very good. I'm sorry to hear that. Hopefully it'll be better now. Go here first. Sir, I'm sure you'll be fine. No need to be so dramatic. Hold on a second. Good. That sounds like a good idea. That's a good thing to do. No. No, the dude I just killed was laying there like he was having his Shakespearean moment of death. Okay. Now, viewpoint over here, a good old viewpoint, and another one over here.
Will have to be closed. Il va finir par se blesser.
gonna. There'll be an ad starting in about 8 minutes. No, up and to the right. There you go, Aveline. Is Grand Prix. Since I'm here, let's go here before we go to the viewpoint so that I don't have to get back into this little enclosed area. Diary page. Obtained. Alright, now we want to go down to the viewpoint.
All the labor vanishes, plantations will.
Bruh. Okay. Ooh, the whole city's been explored. Yay. Okay. Good. Here, and I think that's it for Nolens, at least for now.
Ha.
Okay. Okay. Let's go purchase this. Right? And then this. Oh. There you go. Let's just clear that for a second. Get off the cannon. Sorry, coming through. Okay. Let's go here. Come on. Yeah, I'm not seeing. Well, free slaves there. Yeah, we'll free the slaves on our way to the dressing chamber. Also gonna clear my slave personas thing. Notoriety, that's the word.
Ow!
Oh, don't be dramatic.
Slave you brought me, Therese?
Of course.
Can I trust you, daughter?
Always. But with what?
There is another slave, a man. He was separated from his wife and son. If you can bring him to me, I can reunite them.
Oh, of course. I will help in any way I can.
I do not need to know the way.
Take no damage. He sees the way. I'll go over to the green area in a second. First, I want to buy this dressing chamber over here. Girl, you have a parasol. Hold it up like you're supposed to. Pardon me.
Ah, bonjour.
Enchanté de vous revoir.
Vous êtes aveugle!
Around the blockade, Aveline. Can I squeeze past? No. Fucking hell.
Bonjour, très cher.
What's my current memory sequence? Down base. Nope, not that button. DNA. Ah, I'm not there yet. Okay. Can I? Nope, can't squeeze through there. Pardon me, coming through. Frustrated lady coming through. Here we go. Excuse me.
It must be my birthday or something.
Sorry, just a second, checking my phone.
Bonjour, madame.
Excuse me.
Oh, j'ai juste ce qu'il faut pour faire disparaître ce bleu, mon ami. Je vous souhaite le bonjour.
Okay. Hold on just a second, I have to...
C'est le désir des hommes qui fait tourner le monde. Toutes les filles intelligentes le savent, et savent en tirer profit.
That's... okay. Okay.
C'est le désir des hommes.
All right. I might regret hiring this as the lady, but we'll see. Actually, viewers, should I do this as the lady, the assassin, or the slave? Should I free this? Should I go free this slave as the lady, assassin, or the slave? Okay, Queen says assassin, so that's what we're going for. We're gonna go kick some ass. Hardcore. No mercy. Oh, wrong button. Oh, I did it again, guys. I keep pushing the wrong button. Nope, I want this sword. And now I want to do this. That one. That one. And then that.
Ooh. What?
Thank you. But
there is no time. Come with me quickly.
Where?
To your family.
Man, this guy really, right down here, has really, really perfected the art of the death. All right, sir, just gonna bribe you real quick. Fellow. Took no damage. Like a boss! Alright. Now. Will it let me travel to the bayou? Oh, I could.
Ooh! Let's go free some slaves!
Nope, put that away. Pardon me, coming through. Up. There you go. Don't mind me. All right. Actually, before we free some slaves, I want to stop by the my miniature assassin's headquarters. Do some stuff real quick. All right. Okay. I have the Jupiter and the Elena.
I see.
Yeah, then we'll go with the galleon. All right. Thank you. Okay, well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send this ship back to New Orleans. Actually, wait. No. Yeah, let's send this ship back to New Orleans. Send this ship here. And then for the Helena, we'll buy that. And send, let's see here. That goes for 7,500. Let's send it there. Okay. All right. All right, now let's go free some more slaves.
Mademoiselle, please, mademoiselle.
What is the matter? Why are you still in the city? It is not safe.
I know, but my family, our only belongings, some clothes and money I've been hiding, they are being kept from us. If I show you the place, can you help me retrieve them?
Of course. Lead the way.
Kill no one. Don't mind me, just gonna pop in here for quick change.
Thank you.
Please, go now through the bayou and have a safe journey.
We will.
There, I killed nobody. Okay, because of my current location, I'm actually going to run to the fast travel spot. And because I want to go go run around the bayou some. Pardon me. Oop. Don't fall in the water there, Aveline. Not that it really matters much. Yeet. Hello, sir. So give me a minute. Excuse me. God damn. Okay. Now then, let's go say hi to our good friend over here. I need money, which I don't have. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. It'll be fine. All right, let's look at the map here. All right, we have a treasure chest here and a viewpoint here. Let's go get that viewpoint. And that treasure chest, and those two treasure chests. Hold on just a second. I need... not that button. Okay. All right, hold on. Let me check my DNA real quick. Not that button. Database, DNA, citizen E. I've only seen the one so far. Business rival, three slaves. Okay. Out of 12, 7 out of 10. Photographer's watch. Alright, so I have 3 more mushrooms and 5 more alligator eggs. We can read her mother's diary. We'll do that once we have all the pages. But okay. All right. To the viewpoint. I bypassed the thing I was looking for right here. No, Aveline, up. There you go. Up, there you go. This is the way we climb buildings, climb buildings, climb buildings. This is the way we climb buildings, ha ha hee hee. This is the way we climb buildings, climb buildings, climb buildings. This is the way we climb buildings, ha ha hee hee. This is the way we shank the guards, shank the guards, shank the guards. This is the way we shank the guards and then loot the bodies. Loot the bodies. There we go. This is the way we loot the chest, loot the chest, loot the chest. This is the way we loot the chest and then synchronize. If you want. Okay. You point down here. Do we have any others? Doesn't look like it. Yeet of fear! Just around the river bank. I look once more just around the river bend. Da 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 da. Oh, that's a tree. Oh, hello, Mr. Alligator. Uh-oh. Mr. Alligator. Alligator egg obtained. Oh, God. Get off, bitch. That was one hell of a death cry. Shit. Am I looking at alligator eggs here? No, that's mushrooms. That's alligator eggs. Give me just a second. Where am I at the moment? I am. Okay. Now, over here. Girl? Get in the canoe. I just beached the canoe. That's fine. It's fine. I'll be fine. Thanks, Queen. Glad I could always. Glad to know I always have your support. Queen's just like, good job, dumbass. Okay. There's the gator egg. Now, where's the gator? There she is. Hi, Mom. How you doing? Oops, wrong button. Shit. Sorry. That's the button. That's the button. The Queen would like it to be known that she didn't actually call me a dumbass. It was implied. All right, now I think I saw a diary page. Oh, I already got the diary page that I saw. That's right. Now, viewpoint over here. Let's go say hi to the viewpoint. Viewpoint this way. Can I get up into the tree? I want to climb some trees, please. Yay, I'm climbing trees. There's a shroom somewhere. There it is. My knees. Ow, my knees. My 30-year-old knees. Okay, now then. This is the way we climb some trees, climb some trees, climb some trees. This is the way we climb some trees. Ha, ha, hee hee. This is riveting content. I'm glad the Queen's on the edge of her seat. Yeet of faith. I see a canoe over here. Sorry, just a second. I can feel my throat getting ready to cough. I am Aveline of New Orleans. You will board my canoe. Excuse me. I'm dying, it's fine. Let's see if I can not beach the canoe this time. Uh-oh. I'm getting eight. Nope. Come along, ma'am. Wee-hee! Some primo gator wrestling. That would be great. What would be great? Two more gator eggs. One more mushroom. All right. To not beach the canoe. Yeah, you're right. I think I already got that one. It doesn't hurt to check. Oh. That's the wrong way. Aveline, get out of the water, please. Thank you. Aveline, get off the fake tree and... Okay, fine. It wouldn't let me through anyway. This is the way we swim, swim, swam, swim, swim, swam, swim, swim, swam. Gator! Hi! Yee-hee! Primo gator wrestling. Down here in the bayou. Yeah, if I'm this close, then I already have the egg. If it's not showing up on the on them their radar. Yup. Alright. pretty sure I got this one too. But doesn't hurt to check. Yeah, there's the gator, but there's no egg over there. All right. It's all them gators over there. Next. Ooh, I see a diary page. Raccoon! Diary page obtained! Gator. Pretty sure that's a canoe. Yep, that's a canoe. All right. Now. Before we get any further, all of that water splashy noises mixed with all the water I've been drinking results in my bladder going, okay, anytime now, sir. So I'm going, apparently that's what my bladder sounds like. But anyway, so I'm gonna take a bit of a break. I'll be back in a bit. See you guys in a minute. I'm back. Sorry that took so long, but I'm back. All right, let's get back into it. All right, Aveline. Aveline de Grand Pre. Now, there should be a gator around here somewhere. Ooh, there's a fevered patient nearby. Let's go say hi to them. Hey buddy, come here. I just need to talk to you for a quick second. Don't worry about it. I'm just gonna quickly talk to you. It's fine. You'll be fine. Here you go. Have some shrooms. You'll be fine. Just let the shrooms take effect. Ooh, I see a diary page. There you go. Hey, Gator. How you doing? Come here. Come on. What's Aveline the Grand Prix's favorite kind of sports drink? Gator egg. I'm not sorry. The face the queen just sent me in Discord makes it so worth it. Alright, let's run back down here. So I'm not certain that there's that I didn't miss that one. She is rolling her eyes so hard at me right now. Hi, Gator. Egg? No egg? Okay, so I already got your egg. You're fine. I'm not gonna kill you this time. Let's see here. I got those two. I think here. Yeah, that looks right. Careful, Queen. If you roll your eyes too hard, they'll fall out of your skull. You don't need them getting dirty. Gator? No egg. Okay. Just to be sure. Fair. Fair. At least you won't have to work. That is fair. Hold on just a second. Oh yeah, I was gonna check something. Okay, so I have one more to get. And it's not here. All right. Give me my, there you go. Next one looks like it might be up here. Maybe. Uh-oh. I was just deep enough water that it counted as an instant kill from, damn it. Oh well. Where am I and where am I going? I'm actually not that far away. I was gonna go over here actually. Climb the tree, thank you. Gator? Is there a gator here? There is a gator nest with no egg in it, so that means I've been here. Okay, and next is here-ish. There's my last gator egg. Come here. Gator rodeo for a limited time only. Special hat has been unlocked. I have one more shroom. Okay. I got those. Let me just make sure that they're not showing up on the map anywhere and then I'm just blind and not just blind. Been up there? I believe so. Yes. No. No. I said no. Fine. Come here.
Come here.
Okay, fine. Okay, so there doesn't appear to be any mushroom here. Make sure that it's just not this one up here. Oh, I see it. Now to get to it. There we go. That's all 10 mushrooms. Now I just need to find all the fevered patients. Second. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. There should be 10. There we go. Hey, Yvonne! Glad you could make it! Yes, concentration face. I've decided to focus on the absolute riveting content of collectibles for this stream, for the most part. And the reason for that is because I have not been able to actually do anything in my free time with this game because I've been in between missions or I've had other things to do. And there's not that much extra to do in this game comparatively. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. And that's thus the concentration phase. How's your day, Ben Yvonne? Queen's also here, by the way. She's just in the Discord. As always. Oh, you missed my best joke ever! Queen says hi, Yvonne. And Yvonne, you missed my best joke ever. All right, so not here. I know that one's been taken care of. I mean, fair. That is very fair, if we're honest. But yeah, Yvonne, I said my best joke ever earlier, but you missed it, so I'm gonna say it again. But you have to know that in the moment it was, you hate it. You hate it. You hate my joke, and you haven't even heard my joke. Ah. So, I was doing... So, okay. For brief context. One of the collectibles that I just finished getting. As I was collecting one of these, I looked at the camera and I said, what's Aveline's favorite sports drink? Gator egg. I told you it was the best joke ever. Okay, fair. I will allow you to say that now that you have actually heard the joke. Monsieur? Monsieur?
Hmm.
We are in misery. I have all of the shrooms. Fair enough. Okay, so not here. Okay, so I know I've got those three. All right, and I think I took care of this one before, so I'm not gonna worry about it. In fact, I know I did. But I will. It would have popped up earlier, actually, now that I think about it, if it hadn't been there, or if I hadn't already taken care of it, because I ran right past there. So we can ignore that one and move on to the bottom half of the screen of the map. Now, I took care of this one, I know for a fact, because I did that earlier. Alright. There should be one there. Hello, buddy! There we go. think I'd be I'm close enough that it would be showing up. Oh shoot, I just realized I forgot to do something while I was on break. I'll be right back. I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay. Now then. So not there. Maybe here-ish. Evelyn is swimming. There it is. Hello, sir. Just take a seat, and the doctor will be with you. Have some shrooms. Gonna. For the insurance. Okay. Up here. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. Okay. Give me just a second. Okay. Well, let's try that one again. 'Cause I don't remember if there's an actual order to these. I don't think there is. I also don't remember if they rely on mission progression in the game. Let's see here. Does it say how many I have? No. Huh. Oop, wrong button. Okay, so I don't think that they are location locked. Not location locked, order locked. So I know I have that one. I know I have that one. I've cleared that spot. Have I cleared that spot? I've cleared that spot. Yeah, I've cleared that spot. Oh, I bet it's this one I need. Because there was that mushroom that was really far down. But there was that I found, but usually the mushrooms and the fever patients are right next to each other. Usually. Like within a decent distance from each other. Usually. So. Yeah. I bet it's that one down here that I missed. Cannot just beeline for it. Of course not. That would be too easy. Da, 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 da. Swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. What do? We swim, swim. Splash, curse, splash, curse, splash, curse, splash, curse, splash, curse, splash. Oh, thank God. Okay. Now then, is there a... Yes, there is, right over here. Just a little bit more water. And then up on the wood. Yes. Up. Up. Ugh. Okay, fine. Up. And then yeet.
Excuse me, good Lord.
Hi, Gator. Bye, Gator. Leave me alone, Gator. Apparently not. Unless it's one of these other islands. Islets. Okay, so not down there. It almost has to be this one way up here. Almost has to be. Ow. Bye, Gator. Bye, Gator. Okay, I guess I'm gonna kill you first. All right. Ow. Hello, sir. I'm gonna borrow your canoe here for a second. And by borrow, I mean I'm not giving it back. Get off the wall. There you go. All right. Well, this is where I leave the canoe. Get off. Bye, Gator. Bye, Gator. Later, Gator. Laters, Gators. Okay. Are you still on my ass? You better not be, because I'm going to be swimming here. Now then, where was I? The fuck? Their ghosts are haunting me. Yeah, I didn't think so. Well, hold on a second. Okay. Whatever. Alright, I'm just gonna assume that I've got them all. I'm not seeing anything that says otherwise. Honestly, it's time for what y'all have been waiting for. The actual storyline. Say it ain't so. Say it ain't so. I'm not gonna turn the lights off. Can't leave him. Now, I do want to do some quick shopping here. Well, no, not shopping, but that's not the word I want. And it's not here I want to do it. It's at the Assassin's headquarters. Shipping is the word I was looking for, not shopping. Oh! Hi, man. Back to Nolens, please. Okay. So, first off, looks like tobacco, not tobacco. Yeah, tobacco is the one that earns the most. Thank you. Okay. Now then, that will get me some income in a second. And in the meantime, story time. With half an hour left of the stream. I'm sorry, y'all. This was not my intention, but I realized as I got in that I would not be able to because storyline keeps getting in the way and stuff. It's fine. It's fine. Life keeps getting in the way, basically. There you go. Slave persona, lady persona, and exiting the upstairs is the assassin persona. That's clever. That is clever. Okay. So I'm going with lady because it's right here. If it's by the house, then chances are it has to do with the house. Oh, it's the... Okay. Well... Maybe not.
My student, by now you have surely seen the havoc the rebels wreak. A plan forms in my mind, but we must act fast. To receive your new orders, find me in the graveyard, my last safe refuge in the city. Make haste.
Fuck with Agate. Ba-da-ba-dum, ba-da-ba-bum, ba-da-bum.
Aveline, your face has been scarce around the bayou.
Do you? I was just there.
I came the moment I received your message.
I had a nightmare. I dreamt that you turned... No. Never mind. I wonder if you would humor your old mentor with a show of loyalty.
Agate, I need not humor you. I am loyal. What do you need?
I don't know what you and Monsieur Blanc have been conspiring, but it is clear that now, amid the chaos of the riot, Oyor will finally be forced to leave La Balise and negotiate for peace. Our moment is now. With the kidnapper dead and safety restored, my mission will be complete. I will find peace. There is only one path the governor can take. The others are barricaded or in flames. You must prepare an ambush and strike at just the right moment. Find him and kill him.
I will.
All right, I'll probably want to change clothes, but before I do that, let's take yet another break. This one probably won't be as long as the first one, but still, a break doesn't hurt. Let's do this. Oh! Cargo's been sold. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna need to change clothes in order to get up to where I need to be. So, good. There's a dressing chamber right next to where I need to be. Good, good, good. Damn it, hold on. There we go. All right, I see some gunpowder. That might be a good idea, might be useful.
Everything I need for an ambush.
Kill guards without being detected. Please tell me that hit him. It doesn't look like it did. Ah, damn. Yeah, I'm on it. Thank you. Yeah. Get off. I said, get off. Girl. There we go.
We're blocked.
There's no way out. Please, no. Spare my wife and child.
Like you've spared the lives of slaves and laborers you've ripped from their families?
Yes. They're not harmed. Merely transported. To Mexico.
Mexico? To what end?
I do not know. I am only an advisor. Please, my wife knows nothing. I told her the convoys were for criminals, overflowing from the city jail. She is innocent. Allow me to make amends.
You? Who knows nothing?
I am a man of science. My own southern expeditions required similar tools and manpower. The region is rich with relics, predating even the Mayans. Further, I can offer you this. It can be used to decipher secret documents, like this one.
I will turn my back now and walk away. If you would like to keep your life, you will remove yourself from this continent, never to be seen again.
Thank you. Thank you for your mercy.
I love her.
This is not mercy. I merely leave you to contend with the arsenal of your own employers. A life of hiding awaits you. Go and wallow in your false freedom.
God, I love her. Agate.
Were you successful?
Gouverneur Ulloa gave me this trophy.
Ah, a valuable find. This makes Ulloa's death an incredible victory for the Assassin Brotherhood. I only wish I could have witnessed it myself.
Tell me, what were his last words?
Thank you for your mercy.
What? You mean to say he is free? This is how you choose to prove your loyalty to me? By disobeying my direct order? By letting our enemy run free?
My mentor, you are consumed by bloodlust. We share a common goal. Free the slaves, defeat our enemies, impose justice. We now have the tools we need to advance in our mission. I must follow our enemy to Mexico, now.
You will do no such thing!
If you will not see it, I must follow my own instincts.
What is an assassin without discipline?
Well...
You will regret your insubordination.
I'll take that chance.
To be fair, every prior assassin always followed their gut as well. It was, the assassins have never been about blindly following the orders of their superiors. Because every time that's happened, it's gone wrong. We see it with Altair and Al-Mualim. The assassins blindly followed Al-Mualim, and they ended up doing some really bad shit. In fact, he was a temple, and he was even a Templar, English. Like, there are plenty of other examples. I can't give too many more because a lot of them are, several of them are spoilers. But, yeah. Every time the assassins just blindly follow the orders of their superior, it's never ended well. Hey, sure, just a second. Hey, Em, good to see you. Okay. Welcome, Em. How's your day been? Before we disembark. Not disembark, embark. Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. I didn't mean to just, you know, knee you in the face. Nice. What's she making for dinner? That's good. I'm glad your day has been good. All right, let me just mark that as complete. Nice. Very nice. Okay. Alright. Onwards we go. Actually, hold on. What sequence are we currently in? Still in sequence 3. Okay. I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean to knee you in the face. Excuse me.
Javelin, Agate warned me of your flight to Mexico. Do you intend to abandon your business and the slaves in New Orleans? What about your family?
I'm coming back!
My father sends me to Cuba to find suppliers with his blessing. And you're more than fit to run the business in my absence. I must follow our enemy.
And when were you going to tell me?
I couldn't risk you trying to stop me.
Is this all you see in me? Business? Orders? Javelin, I care for you.
Gerald, don't be angry. You know we cannot mix feelings with work. I had hoped to spare...
Since I know I cannot stop you, is there any last assistance I can provide?
I admit my plan to board this ship is clumsy.
There's a compound nearby. where slaves are held. Slaves bound to Mexico. You can gain access to the ship by blending with them.
I won't be able to take my weapons.
Well, how will you defend yourself?
With my hands.
Right. Silly question. I'll hold them for you until your return.
Thank you, Gerald. You're a true, true friend.
Ouch. Wrong way.
I insane. You want something?
Yeah, I just want you to forget that the assassin is, you know, an assassin. Let me in? Yeah. Nope. No, you won't. Excuse me. Excuse me. Good Lord. Excuse me. God, I'm sorry for all the coughing. It does almost have Pirates of the Caribbean vibes. And it's because this is set around the revolutionary period. Once we get to Assassin's Creed 4, that game is basically Pirates meets Pirates of the Caribbean meets Assassin's Creed. Because it's set during the golden age of piracy. In fact, you actually meet the actual pirate from history that Jack Sparrow is based off of. Animus memory notes. Firm in her belief and confident that she can put an end to the machinations machinations of her enemies, Aveline disobeys Agate and boards a slave ship bound to an unknown location. This decision further strains their relationship. Yes, Jack Sparrow is amazing. And the pirate that he's... It's unfortunate that the pirate he's based off of is an absolute trash person. Was an absolute trash person.
Welcome, friends, to a new life of freedom, productivity, and peace. Here, you will find no shackles, no whips. You will build your own community, and by your labor, together, we will prosper!
Oh, bonjour.
What was it? 458. Yes, Jack Sparrow, the character of Jack Sparrow is so awesome. But yes, all right, this is actually where I'm gonna call it because it's almost 5 o'clock. So give me a second to actually get a couple of things in order over here. But yeah, thank you for joining me, even if you've only been here just for a couple of minutes, but thank you for coming, even for the short period of time. If you want to catch this or other streams of mine, you can check them out. You can check them out on my YouTube. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you very much. Please like and subscribe. Tomorrow is Tomb Raider Tuesday, so we'll be playing more Tomb Raider Last Revelation. Check out my social medias in my link tree, where you can follow me for updates and more information on me and say hey and all that. Also in my link tree are links to my Patreon, where you can support me much more directly than through Twitch. And links to my Discords, where you can actually hang out with me and my friends and say hi and all kinds of things like that. Make sure, if you're looking for other streamers to follow, make sure to check these people out up here, which includes Ember, who's been in the chat, Yvonne B, who was in the chat earlier, and a bunch of other people. I have even more recommendations down in my link tree if you wish to check those out. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you, and I will see y'all next time. I love you all. Peace out.